now. CBS 46 crime alert tonight. Alpharetta police trying to find four men they're accused of sexually assaulting several tourists.
Police say three women were in town for a mansion party, but they just can't remember much of what happened after it. They say the assault happened at the DoubleTree Hotel on Jordan Court. That's where we find CBS 46's Ashley Thompson. Ashley, you're in Alpharetta where all of this happened. You've been asking questions. What did you learn?
Well, Sean, two of the girls were 22 years old. The other was 23. Police say they met four men here in Metro Atlanta who took advantage of them.
Three women from out of state in town for a mansion party. They booked a room at this DoubleTree Hotel in Alpharetta, and somewhere in Metro Atlanta met four men they went to the party with.
Went to the party, I guess were there most of the night, came back to their hotel room 5 or 6 o'clock in the morning.
They all went swimming, then back up to the hotel room around 10:30 a.m. According to an incident report, there may have been consensual sex between a few in the group, but police say there was also sexual assault.
And at one point, one of the ladies reported that she had told one of the guys to stop doing whatever he was doing, and at that point, I guess passed out, woke up, and not remembered anything afterwards.
The girls woke up half naked or fully nude. The men were gone.
Yeah, all three of the victims really didn't know how they passed out, how they fell asleep, and don't remember anything.
Police suspect they may have been drugged and some of their stuff was gone. Jewelry, an iPhone, an Apple Watch, and debit cards, all missing.
But they were able to track one of the devices in Atlanta and then into Alabama.
Detectives are now working the case, trying to find the suspects. The girls could only give three first names, Derek, Dylan, and Renardo.
And we did receive a statement from hotel counsel this afternoon. They tell us they are fully cooperating with the Alpharetta Police Department. We'll stay on top of it. For now, I'm live in Fulton County. Ashley Thompson, CBS 46 News.